The TrollStore iOS 17 is finally released. Yes. In this video, I am showing you exactly how to install TrollStore 2 iOS 17 with TrollMisaka 17 and install files after the installation. Before you continue, first you need to know what devices and iOS versions it supports. TrollStore for iOS 17 method currently supports A12 and A14 devices. Regarding the iOS versions, currently TrollMisaka 17 supports iOS 17 beta versions from beta 1 to beta 4 for A14 and beta 2 for A12 devices. The developer says more devices will be added if this works fine because it takes a lot of tries to install TrollStore iOS 17. I will show you the whole process. First, you need to download TrollMisaka 17 IPA file, and it's not the same IPA which you use to install TrollStore 2 for iOS 14 to iOS 15.8.1. This is the separate TrollStore installer for iOS 17, but I am showing you both in case you want it on the lower iOS versions as well. Just in case, guys, if you have a device on iOS 16 to iOS 16.6.1, I already have published a tutorial on it using the TrollStore method. The link is in the description. So guys, open the browser and search for TrollStore 2 iOS 17 techacrobat.com. Go to this TrollMisaka link. Here you will find both the IPA links. Scroll down to the download TrollMisaka IPA section. Here it is. Now here, as we are installing TrollStore iOS 17, click on this GitHub link. If you want it on the lower iOS versions, then download this one. Click on the link. Then on the next page, download the TrollMisaka 17 IPA file. When you are watching this video, maybe a new version is available. Then download the newer version. Also, here above you can see this installation process can take up to 25 tries to install, so be patient. The IPA is downloaded. Now you can install it with either sideloadly or altstore. I am using sideloadly as it's easier, but if it doesn't work for you, use the altstore method as it worked for some of the users. For sideloadly, I have published detailed videos on both sideloadly Mac and sideloadly Windows if you don't know how to install it. The links are in the description. Finally, let's install TrollStore 2 iOS 17 with TrollMisaka 17. Before that, smash the like button if you haven't already and subscribe for more tutorials. Connect your device first with the computer. Open sideloadly. Put in your Apple ID here in the Apple ID field. Then select the TrollMisaka 17 IPA file. Click on the start button. It will ask you for the Apple ID password if you are using it for the first time. I have explained all these things in my sideloadly videos for Mac and Windows. It will start installing it on your device. Here you can see it's installed successfully. Now, first you need to trust it before you can use it on your device. For that, go to Settings, General, VPN and Device Management, tap on the Apple ID and trust it. Also enable the developer mode if you haven't already. For that, go to the Privacy and Security in the settings and scroll down at the bottom. Once it's ready, now open the TrollStore for iOS 17. Tap on the first option, Add Keyboard. Here, click on Add Keyboard option and select this custom keyboard. Once added, tap on it and enable Allow Full Access toggle and allow it. Now, keep TrollMisaka 17 open in App Switcher. Do not close it and restart your device. After the reboot, open the spotlight, tap and hold the globe icon on the keyboard and select the custom keyboard option. It will show you this screen. Here at the top, you can see it's stating TrollMisaka for iOS 17. Tap on the K open first. Once it succeeds, the install TrollStore option will be visible. Now here it could take multiple tries. As mentioned on the GitHub page as well, it could take up to 20 to 25 tries. So keep doing that if you want TrollStore on iOS 17. Once KOpen succeeds, tap on install TrollStore option. Once this installation succeeds, it will ask you to reboot the device. Here you can see, do the reboot and come back. Once you are back, open the TrollMisaka iOS 17 app. Now it will show you TrollStore helper here. Now to install TrollStore iOS 17, tap on install TrollStore button and it will install it on your device. Here you can see it's successfully installed. Thumbs up the video guys, do not forget to subscribe as well. Open the TrollStore, it will install the LDID itself. You may need to install a persistent helper yourself. Mine is already installed. You can install it in the Books app. It will be needed for the apps to work even after the reboot. I am installing Dopamine Jailbreak TIPA file with the TrollStore iOS 17. Open the app, tap on the plus icon at the top, then tap on Install IPA option. Select the file you want to install and it will install it just in a few seconds. This is how to install TrollStore 2 iOS 17 with TrollMisaka17. Thank you for watching.